voice.
Instead of a clout-chasing, mediocre video podcast, is Luke's insecure, pursuing a lure, living between this, that, and that? Is nothing working?
Ignore his chirping.
Every day he's got a new format.
You're looking at the future. He's the shit that comes before that.
Is Lux as strong as he performs, or is it fake?